Hurricane Michael went from a Category 1 to a Category 5 storm in just 48 hours. What would that mean for us? Is there enough time to get everyone out? And remembering another Category 5 storm 50 years later. Don't miss Weathering the Storm 2019, tonight at 6:30 p.m. on Fox 8.